what you think about Edward Travoski, man? He's the IBF champion, and nobody's calling him out, and this guy got a strap, you know what I mean? What you think of him? Have you ever seen him fight before?
Yeah, I mean, I did the research and stuff. I looked it up, and I mean, it looked decent, you know, I was telling my, I told my coach one day, and he made a call, you know, and we started connecting some things, and they were saying they'll probably, you know, they were going to get back to us, but I mean, they never did. But I mean, it was more, I think it's part of like it's once again, the politics. Like, I think, you know, everyone's wondering like who's going to cover that bill, you know, who's going to pay for that fight, you know, or, you know, like they'll probably have me fight him out there. And they're like, you know, we don't really feel comfortable with you doing that. But I mean, I've seen that. But I mean, I'm not even ranked in the IBF right now, too. So I don't know if that would, you know, pose a problem, you know?
Oh, okay. But do you want to fight him, though, right?
Yeah, dude, I'll fight anybody. Like I told you guys last time, you know, like, nah, dude, I'll fight anybody. Like, anybody. It's obvious, you know? Like, shoot, I started fighting anybody after my fist fight.
Yo,